morning, lovelies. Yes, it's been a long time since I've put a video up, especially one of me actually talking to you. I do apologise for that. As you know, life has been throwing a few things here, there and everywhere with me and the family. Bob and I had COVID a couple of weeks ago, 2-3 weeks ago. We went down with that. Took a long time to get over it. Then we went and had a lovely long weekend with my mum and dad. That was fabulous. And I've had a little medical issue that I've had to deal with. But I'm going to do another video about that. I'm not going to go into that now. But before I had to go into hospital, I received a package. And as you can see from the little sticker there. My finger, there we go. It's from Lisa Ladybird Loves. And I did message her to say that I'd got the package, but I was going to keep opening it until after I'd come out of hospital, and I'm on my day of rest today, so I've got a day off, and I'd open it today with you. So, because it's nice to have a little surprise. So yeah, I've snipped it open here because it was quite well taped down. I couldn't get in. So I thought I'd open it with you and see what I've got from Lisa. It was a surprise out of the blue. And on the back of the package, it says, picked out especially for you. Isn't it lovely when you receive, excuse me, I've got itchy nose now. Oh, just when you get recording. Oh. People have to see you do ugly things. Sorry about that. But, oh, anyway, yeah, as I say, day off today, recovering. And I thought I'd do this little opening with you. So here we go. What have I got? Oh, fabulous. Fabulous. Oh, I love it. I do love these. Look, I've got a moo bag. I do believe from Whisk, because I've ordered bags from them before and I have never ordered this one. Lisa, that is absolutely fabulous. And I am so pleased. I left opening it until today, because that is absolutely joyous and absolutely fabulous, because at the moment I'm doing a project which I'm going to put on another video, because it's a little bit, I'm going to do a video later on today, a sort of catch up covering my medical stuff that I dealt with yesterday and what I'm crocheting at the moment. So I thought I'd do a video of that. I can get that up at the weekend as well. But I wanted to do this little opening to see what the lovely Lisa over at Ladybird Loves bought me. And isn't that fabulous? And the bag that I'm using at the moment for a project that I'm doing isn't big enough. It's a beautiful bag and it's a moo bag. But it's not big enough. This is big enough for me to put all the supplies that I need in the bag and the yarn and the, and you'll understand why. I will put that on my my catch-up video later. So Lisa, thank you so much. So your gifts are always so lovely and always so appropriate, and you know they're and for the person, you know, that you send them to, you do put a lot of thought into what you send. And thank you so much. That has cheered me up so much today. We all like little surprises from time to time. And it's not a necessary part of YouTube and the crochet community. Nobody ever asks for gifts and things, but we all love to give. And I know I enjoy my giveaways and things like that, but receiving it's an absolute delight and a pleasure that somebody's thought of you, no matter how small the gift. I am always so appreciative, and that That is lovely. And I've never bought one of this design. So lovely, lovely jubbly. Haven't got one, but I have now. Now, if you don't know Ladybird Loves Lisa, I will put her link below in the comments box. If you don't know her, where have you been? I've got my poppy on. I crocheted my poppy. Yes, where have you been? If you do not know Lisa, she's got a fabulous channel. And she does all kinds of content, all kinds of fabulous content. She does quiet time crochet. She does yarn reviews. She does stitches, shows you how to do lots of different stitches. There's lots of fun content on there in her garden, wildlife, and her gorgeous, gorgeous puss cat, Beansy. Oh, Beansy's lovely. And she has giveaways. She has the spinny wheelie thing. If you're a member of her, if you're in her membership program, she is so incredibly thoughtful and generous. You get lovely little packages on your anniversary of, you know, your yearly membership that you're with her. And she's a lovely person inside and out. She says things as she sees it. She doesn't mince her words, but she has got a heart of gold, an absolute heart of gold. And I love her to bits. And I've missed her channel. I haven't been on a lot of channels lately because life, I just haven't had the time. And I've got a lot of catching up to do. And I'm hoping once we're through this, that I can start getting back into a regular routine, and Lisa's channel will be one of those. So if you don't know her, pop over there. And again, Lisa, you absolute darling, thank you for my gorgeous, gorgeous bag. Now, everyone, take care, as I always say. Look after yourself, look after your health, which is what I've been doing lately. Look after yourself. Always, always be kind. Try and give a kind word wherever you can, because you never know what anyone's going through and what their walk in life is at that time. And a kind word might just lift them a bit. So take care. I'll see you on the next one. Love you all millions. Bye for now.